Common nouns are words that name a person, girl, animal, dog, place, ocean, or thing, car. Proper nouns begin with a capital letter and name a special person, Annie, animal, champ, place, Pacific Ocean, or thing, Porsche. Boys and girls, please read with me. At a dog show, I saw a male Portuguese water dog named Quatro. Do you see the words in red, boys and girls? Those words are proper nouns. An important key to a proper noun is the word starts with a capital letter. Like, dog show is a special place. Portuguese water dog is a special animal. And Quatro is the name of the special animal. Do you see the yellow word male? Male is a common noun because it means any male, not a special one. Quatro looks like President Barack Obama's dog, Bo. The words in red and begin with a capital letter are what, boys and girls? Yes, proper nouns. So the yellow word dog is a... Right! Common noun. The difference between Bo and Quatro are the front paws. What's the common noun? Paws, yes, and the proper nouns. Bo and Quatro. Good job! Bo's front paws are white, not black. Bo is a what noun, boys and girls? Yell it out! Yes! Proper noun. And paws is a... Yell that out! Common noun! Great! Now you are smarter, boys and girls. Give yourself a pat on the back. Boys and girls, now we have something to crow about. The common noun teacher becomes a proper noun when we give the teacher a special name like Mrs. Smart. Cat becomes... Fluffy. School becomes Sunville High. City becomes New York City. And game becomes Scrabble. Great job, boys and girls. I can't wait to see you again.
Happy holidays!
Subscribe for upcoming videos. If you need motivational teaching resources and strategies for preschoolers through third grade, visit www.sbcrevitalize.com.